Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. What power!
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
Are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down.
Oh my God, I know what's next.
Nice kick.
He knocked him off. He's been eliminated.
Close things for Booker.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants to die.
Kick to the midsection. Booker takes it.
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
Here is your winner, King Booker.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the... Tonight, triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves. One on one.
Oh, John Cena.
The winner has been eliminated.
And there's your winner.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar.
And there you have it. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds.
Kane has been eliminated.
Substitution has been eliminated.
Randy Orton
has been eliminated.
What?
Being eliminated.
Took the wrong head scissors.
Oh, a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
The animal Batista has been eliminated.
And embrace his presence.
And returning to the ring.
Beautiful drop kick.
Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside.
No way!
Yes way!
What power! Still in peace!
Triple H has been eliminated!
Oh, good night!
Charm!
Military press!
Ooh!
Now trampling the opposition!
From the top!
We know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Boom!
Knew it was coming from Taker.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match. Could have been that right there.
Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
Mysterio's fairy tale's looking dark, gentlemen.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
What a punch.
He's Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Undertaker and Kane. And across the ring we see The Miz and...
What power!
Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Yeah, this calls for a slightly more conservative strategy. Your teammate might not always be...
Ricochet!
A competitor has been eliminated. On this.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Closeness.
Ricochet.
Kyle O'Reilly has been eliminated.
Nothing fancy there.
Well, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. Just a step ahead of Strong.
Reaches his partner for the tag. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire. Right. Pushed it all the way up. Great. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Humberto Carrillo, Angel Garza, and Cedric Alexander.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.
Superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this, in a qualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, it looks like we're going to see
an emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
No other way to put it, guys. That was... This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
Oh, look at this. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen. Tag team match here with Kalisto, Lindsay Dorado, and Grand Metalik. And across the ring we see Raul Mendoza, Santos Escobar, and Joaquin Wilde.
It looks like we're going to see it.
Raul Mendoza has been eliminated.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh my gosh, we are starting to see the life drain from Kalisto's face.
Now he's leaking.
I'd have to think.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it!
Oh, Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it! Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Kalisto, Lindsay Dorado, and Grand Metalik Lucha House Party!
Tag team rules here with Undertaker, Kane, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels. Then across from them with
popped up, no way.
Yes way!
What power!
MVP has been eliminated.
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Down face first. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Oh my!
Ooh, he might have just broken something.
He's hit off the tag.
Hooked up and
DDT.
Oh, foot just stomping down. He turns it around. Missed timing with that springboard.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
But the Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
Face wash.
Superstars to have their
arm. These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in,
Kane, uh-oh. Oh,
makes him pay with a counter.
Counter after counter.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Kane!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking.